The first step in Bloom's taxonomy is remember, where you define concepts and recall basic facts. So you can do this by making lists, memorizing, or defining vocabulary words. Okay, so we're going to give you an example. All right. Can you please write the three branches of government on the board?
Safer on the road, knowing that people aren't texting and driving.